Independence happens within their mother. Our hearts are in their hearts. Excuse me. Our hearts are their hearts until their own heart develops. That first heart, the heart, first heartbeat, we hear in the doctor's office. Of course we cry. Okay, not just because of hearing their first sounds of life as it beats in their chest, but their first heartbeats are their first true sign of independence. They're truly first steps toward becoming their own person with their own soul. And again, they will shed a mother's tears as they rejoice over their children's union and celebrate receiving another child to love as their own. Today is a beautiful day of unity, not just between Madison and Grant, but between their families, coming together as one greater family, sharing love, laughter, and tears as one family. Today, the bride and groom wish to recognize the two women who have been most important to them, for they gave them their lives. They are the foundations to end, excuse me, they are the foundations to their creations and existence. These women have been their best friends since day one and will always have a very special place in their hearts. We ask that Melissa and Jennifer, please join us up here. The bride and groom wish to create a physical representation with their mothers of the of their foundation and their special bonds between them in a Sands of Time ceremony, to equally giving and sharing from this day forward. 1 Corinthians chapter 13, verses 4 through 8, as chosen by the couple. Love. Love is patient. It is kind. It does not envy. Does not boast. Is not proud. Does not dishonor. Does not dishonor others. Is not self-seeking. Keeps no record of wrongs. Does not delight in evil. Rejoice with the truth. Always protects. Always trusts. Always hopes and perseveres. Love never fails. My personal favorite by Samuel Clemens, no greater shall I be than the one who loves me. At this time, Madison and Grant have chosen to read their own dedication for each other.
I never would have guessed that a little over 5 years ago, I'd meet the person I'd want to spend the rest of my life with. The one person I've always been able to count on, my soulmate. Now we're here today, with you wearing that suit, and me wearing this dress, standing here in front of everyone we love. I get to marry you. Today, I get to marry my best friend. Grant, you're not just the love of my life, you're my home, my rest, my heart, my safe place. I love the life we're building together, how you make me laugh every day, how you comfort me when I'm sad, how you bring me peace when I've had a bad day. It's all the little things that you do for me that made me fall in love with you more and more every day. I can't wait to spend the rest of my life loving you. You're the most important person to me. Every day, I want to be the best version of myself because of you. I love you, not only for what you have made of yourself, but for what you are making of me. Grant Landon, Dear King, I love you to the moon and back, forever and always, or as you say, always and forever, and to infinity and beyond.
I might have a harder time getting through this, but, you know, we'll see. I, Grant, take you, Madison, to be my wife. I promise to love you for the extraordinary woman you are, and for who you're yet to become. Your dreams matter to me, and you can count on me to help you pursue them and fulfill them. I promise to share my whole heart with you, and remember to show you every day how deeply I care for you, no matter any challenges that come our way. I promise to always protect you from spiders. I will cherish and respect you forever. You are my love, my light, and my soulmate. You keep me singing, smiling, and laughing. I vow to love you faithfully and fiercely as long as we both shall live, forever and always.
Now, just to torture you a little, I'm going to make you confirm for myself and your witnesses. I would like to confirm this. Do you, Grant, officially confirm your lifetime of love and devotion to Maddie, to infinity and beyond.
I do.
Okay. Do you, Maddie, officially confirm your lifetime of love and devotion to Grant, to the moon and back?
Hell yes.
May we have the rings, please?
Dogs,
dogs,
dogs.
Say a little blessing here for these two, and this time, would you please join me in blessing? We love because he first loved us. Heavenly Father, we pray that you bless these tokens of forever love. We ask that you serve as their strength in times of need and reminders of this joyful day. We pray that you follow them through life as well, and may your blessed Son shine forever in their hearts. Heavenly Father, thank you. In God's name we pray. Amen. Amen. You need to be a new rank first. Okay. Thank you. Place the ring on his finger, please. With this one, ID would you welcome me, please?
With the
same. ID.
ID.
The wed.
That's
okay. Okay. And Grant. Okay, can you repeat after me? With this ring, ID wed.
ID wed.
And now. It seems like forever, doesn't it? By the power vested in me, by the state of Arkansas and the Universal Life Church, I now pronounce you husband and wife. And now, ladies and gentlemen, for the first time, I have the proud honor of introducing them as husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Grant Derking.